Hello friends and welcome to ACC Updates India. Today we are going to see some updates about the March 2021 exam. We are going to see whether the March 2021 exam is going to be a CBE computer based exam or a remote invigilation exam, that is remote based exam. So without wasting any more time, let us start the video. So we are now on ACCA Global's website. As you can see on the screen, we are looking at COVID-19 exam information. So let's see what is given there. Our key priority is to ensure health and safety while our students continue with their ACCA journey during the COVID-19 pandemic. And we are working hard with local governments around the world to ensure that exam centers operate safely. So when a local restriction means that it is not possible to take an exam at the center, we have been working with our partners to offer the opportunity to take exams using the remote invigilation. So let's see what are the latest updates about the March 2021 exam. The last update we received is of 5th January 2021. It says exam status in your location. So the all exams are currently scheduled to take place at centers. We will inform students by mail or updating this page if and when the situation changes. It means for time being the exams are now to be assumed to be conducted as the center based exam. So the students need to book their exam as a center based exam, and if there is any changes in the exam style, the same will be updated to the students by email, or the same page will be updated here and you can see the updates as and when required. The remote exam availability. As and when it is not possible to run exam on center, students in impacted location will be offered the opportunity to take their exams remotely. Only the students who are impacted location area are allowed to take exams as remotely based system. Exam centers. What if the exams are taken at the exam centers? The health and safety of our staff and students remain our top priority. If our exam centers is going to ahead during the COVID-19 pandemic, we have put precautionary measures in place so that you can continue to take exams in a safe environment. So if the exams have to be conducted at the centers, the ACCA is going to follow all the rules and regulations given by the respective governments and going to take some precautionary measures so that the exams can be conducted in a safe environment. So, by these updates, we can say for now the exams are assumed to be conducted on the center and we have to book the exams accordingly. And if there is any changes, like what happened in September 2020 and December 2020 exam booking, the same updates will be updated to the students by an email or the same page will be updated here. So for now you have to book the exams as a center based. Stay tuned with us to get the latest updates about the exam of March 2021 intake. Thank you.